Today, we wanted to discuss some items that you can do with some common terms that you may be hearing in the news lately. For example, social distancing and flattening the curve. We are all being inundated with information that is constantly changing, day to day, and sometimes hour by hour. Therefore, we wanted to provide you some accurate information. The CDC states that viruses can survive on hard surfaces like stainless steel and plastic for 2 to 3 days, which means that proper and frequent cleaning is a necessity. In addition, some COVID-19 patients continue to carry the virus even after they may have recovered from the physical effects. That being said, you can carry the virus for weeks without experiencing any symptoms at all and unknowingly end up transmitting it to others. This is why it is so important that you do your part to stop the spread of COVID-19. One way to do that is social distancing. Social distancing means limiting your face-to-face interactions with others. Maintain a 6-foot distance from all other people at all times. If possible, just stay home and continue to wash your hands thoroughly. We can reduce the spread of this virus by flattening the curve, which means reducing the rate at which this disease spreads. The ripple effect of transition that comes from crowded places and social gatherings cannot be overstated. Slowing down the spread not only means less people will be infected, it also means that our public safety crews and medical professionals will be better equipped to help those who are infected, also while reducing their own risk of being infected. We do want you to know that your public safety personnel will continue to respond to calls for those who have fallen ill and require medical attention. During these challenging times, we all have to show extreme leadership abilities on the decisions we make and the ability to exhibit individual responsibility to maximize our community partnership. We are all counting on you to help stop the spread of COVID-19. We are all in this together. Thank you and stay safe.